As the world continues responding to the COVID-19 pandemic, I want to take a moment to reflect on the importance of flexible funding, or as we call it, regular resources. These resources are a direct reflection of the trust that you, our UNICEF partners, place in us. We simply could not deliver our programming without it. Regular resources represent the unrestricted core funding that UNICEF uses across 190 countries and territories. In emergencies, including during this current pandemic, regular resources are our critical first and last responder. This funding allows us to be there for children before, during, and after emergencies. It also enables UNICEF to pioneer innovative programs that support children across childhood and adolescence. And it helps us support communities as they build stronger systems for the future. Systems that support health, nutrition, water, sanitation, education, and protection. All of the ingredients that children need to grow and develop. As governments look to reach the Sustainable Development Goals in a post-COVID world, they will need UNICEF's support to rebuild these systems, which also means that they'll need flexible and urgent support that regular resources can provide. Please help us support countries as they shape better, healthier communities. And a special thank you to our top 15 partners for regular resources in 2019, the governments of Germany, the Netherlands, Norway, Sweden, United Kingdom, and the United States, and our private sector donors through our national committees for UNICEF in France, Germany, Italy, Japan, Korea, the Netherlands, Spain, Sweden, and the United Kingdom. With your help, we will build back better for every child.